Yes, they talk Army talk, and they wear GI clothes, but a very small, we'll call it a change of clothing, can remind her, among others, that she's still the softer, fairer sex, worried to death she's going to get her hair wet.